and about in the grounds of Wimbledon with Egla Van Leet from Paris. Just tell me firstly a little bit about the charity and the people that it helps.
Paris is a community organization working with refugees and asylum seekers in Southwest London. We mainly work with and accompany the asylum seekers children so they can come to the country alone, but we also support families that have been in the country for a while, especially women, to help them access education and employment.
It's a local charity. What does it mean to you and to everybody in Paris that Wimbledon Foundation is involved with them, someone that is local?
We really appreciate having funders and community partners from local areas. The understanding
we'll just say hi. I don't think
people who live in the local community, but also having the link to the community, so people who come to our activities feel much more connected to the local area and can settle in much easier.
What does it mean to the people that come through campus? How does it help them? And what do you see as the long term benefits that they get out of it?
So we see the building in confidence, establishing connections, feeling that they are feeling that sense of belonging that people get through coming to activities, but also gaining confidence in learning English and educational support, helping them flourish in education and having more future opportunities.
You're making huge changes to people's lives, aren't you?
Well, we would like to think so, yeah.
Great, thank you very much.
Thank you.